You're heading to an outpost called Roland's Rest. Vaughn will be there.
Hi, hello? I'm alive! For now. It seems Iridian professors are like vault keys. Everyone wants a piece. Gallows humor aside, a rescue would be quite welcome, as I'm to be tortured and killed for the amusement of a crowd. I still have some tricks up my sleeve, but I fear using them would only change the method of my death.
And there's the cage you ride! We got wind in...
Devil's Razor, but you're gonna have to smash through. Your Firehawk and left her on the ground like a hit-and-run skag.
Aww, remember that?
Good times. Oh, and then I totally murdered your siren friend. The blue-haired one? I can't remember her name. I want to say Martha? Meg? Whatever. She did.
And now we kidnapped your science nerd, too. You gotta admit, we are super good at taking your shit.
Yeah, your Crimson Thieves Guild is in tatters and splatters and whatnot.
Gonna be gone soon. Later, bitches!
Hey! Welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance! Nah, I'm just kidding. Go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, Vaughn?
How could I forget me, bandit bro? Good to see ya.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. I love those turrets. Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tanis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who's this Carnivora, then? I'm already killing him, her, or them in my mind.
No, it's not a who. It's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of Calypsos, and of course, high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get into
it. Getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
Ah, damn it! I didn't think I'd actually end up liking any of you people. Yeah, I'll save her.
My- My imminent murder is pushing these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way. No idea I was so popular amongst the idiot masses. Suppose you never know where flattery is going to come from.
Hey! Someone point me the nearest bastard to shoot.
Splinterlands! Alright, Carnivore should still be nearby. The festival moves around Pandora, setting up wherever there's enough crazies to fill the bleachers. They've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a booming. You'll know it when you see it.
Like a bloody party! Literally!
Yep, that's the one. Well, heads up though, Carnivora is super exclusive. Only the most dedicated followers get in. So, you're gonna have to give up your car as an offering.
Submit your death ride for judgment! Only the chosen man time!
Press the button! That Carnivora may feed!
Shop won a golden car and a sweepstakes. So, go steal that.
Oh man, Big Donnie joined the cult? I used to hold a candle for him, but I never did get to trim his wig if you catch my drift, sex-wise.
Great ball! Right here! Right now!
fucking bullets, Spud.
Slam a bam! Slam! Luckily, I did!
Oh, look at the maggot.
Not for you!
Keep my...
on my rescue. I can hear saw blades beginning to spin up. I wonder what RPM would be needed to turn human blood into an aerosol on impact. I will keep you updated.
Hunter, Carnivora just started broadcasting across the Echo Net. The sacrifice is about to begin. Don't let anything get between you and Tanis.
Show them all! Who's ready for a very special live stream? The Agonizer 9000 is all oiled up and ready to kill! We got some great opening acts for you, but while you prepare to see the Great Vault, we're bringing you behind the scenes with our headliner.
Oh! I was just admiring this elaborate murder device you've assembled. It's the details. The rusted sheet metal, the haphazard beveling, the sheer capacity for taking human lives. I can see you've put a lot of yourself into this machine, even hanging from these chains.
You know, it's so great to hear you say that. My partner Tara and I, we're awfully proud of the Agonizer 9000 here, and so can we get a true connoisseur of the homicidal artist here in the studio. Tell you what, I'll swing you a little closer to the action so you get a proper view.
Ah, yes, this is perfect. You have my gratitude.
Back away. Charlie!
I'm on
up today, folks. Our opening act is a bully mong poacher from the Southern Shelf. Give it up for Ezekiel Sourbones! Ezekiel has chosen pneumatic spike traps for his run in the Agonizer 9000. Let's take a look.
The real power! Bastard!
All right, dammit.
Good run, Ezekiel. See you at the great ball. Followers, send in your iridium now.
Getting tired over here.
Next up, we got the Blister Sisters. A couple of local favorites. These gals said they wanted to be chewed down by fire-breathing spider ants. I said to Terror, I said, gals' dreams come true. So damn it, we made it happen. Release the spider ants.
Murder time!
Boy. I love killing you. I get it. Swap me, no exoskeleton. Slow running speed.
You remember my name, which is...
Oh, looks like you got one Blister Sister down in. Ah, there goes the other, cooked by Spider-Man Magma Breath. Terror, it's moments like these where I think you might have the greatest job in the world! Folks, there's still time to donate iridium. The Great Vault beckons! This next sacrificial lamb comes to us all the way from the war-torn
Megapolitan Planet of Promethea. Please welcome to the floor, Hungry Dave. Now I can... Oh, I think he's making... Yeah, I see that now. He's rubbing his little tummy and pointing to his mouth. He wants us to know he's hungry. Way to build the brand, Dave. Hope Dave was hungry for saw blades, because that's what was on the menu. Oliver, we're gonna have more glorious bloodshed in the name of our beloved Calypso. Remember, without your uranium donation, you might be left behind. You open the great vault.
Pretty soon those maniacs are gonna run out of their own people to kill. Get Tannis out of there.
Homicidal ritual is going faster than I had expected. As I said, I still have one trick up my sleeve, but I'd rather not use it.
Didn't anyone teach you how to fight?
Look at the steady.
One you've all been waiting for, the heretic scientist who dared to find out. Now that's odd. We seem to be having some technical difficulties.
Vault Hunter, the stream just cut off. What's happening down there?
Wasn't me. But I'm sure Tannis isn't complaining about the delay.
Sorry for that, folks. Just a few technical difficulties on our end. Some must have hanged themselves from the antenna again. But Terror's get us back on the air, and we're just a few glorious deaths away from our grand sacrifice! Ooh, looks like we got a late entry today. And viewers, this one's a doozy. But hey, kid, you can't hit the big time that easily. Terror, let's take this show on the road!
Small update. The bloody festival's driving away.
Tannis is still on board that thing. Run it down.
Oh, yeah. 100 followers enter, one follower leave. Now, with the recent psychotransaction controversy, I'd like to remind everyone, we'll never introduce paid for gear to lend an unfair advantage. Cosmetics only.
Monstrosity's weak points. Despite its bulk, it's very fast. You'll need to destroy its fuel lines if you have any hopes of slowing it down.
Is happening? Why is nothing working? Terror! Fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and killing! Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter! I'm running out of time!
Moving on in! Baby! logging vault thief. But you can't pull our plug that easily. We're gonna sacrifice this heretic one way or another.
If these are my final moments, what have I left behind? 1,000 half-completed experiments, countless undiscovered artifacts and unanswered questions. I never found the Iridian homeworld, and now it appears I never will.
Stop moving! I'll make you into pudding! Oh, that's my favorite sound!
Let's have us a Donnybrook, then!
I feel it! You caught to an ass-crack!
Incompetent! Sweat weasel! Every minute we aren't killing people, we lose 500,000 subscribers! What's that? Terror? Terror's giving me a great idea! Until we get the Agonizer 9000 working, we're gonna broadcast the Vault Thief while they murder our crew! How's that for entertainment, huh?
Assassination! On the house!
Hey! Eat my holy lead! Get drunk! Crap! Crap!
I'm on fire! But not literally! Also my middle name.
If I die, I need you to take care of some unfinished business for me. First, there is a signed poster of Typhon de Leon in my room on Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the Echonet. And third...
Hey! Science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep. You don't want to miss your big moment. Terror. Cattle fraud.
All these sons of bitches!
Yeah.
That wasn't so bad.
Ah, hell! I think I left something back there. Actually, you know what?
Shoot him!
Let's turn up the heat!
A big giant knife! Now for the audience participation. Get in there and show them off the how sharp your teeth are.
Care of? You must have questions. I can explain. Go ahead, make your observation.
So you're not just a weirdo, you're also a siren.
That is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I am able to manipulate machines and anything else with a current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but best laid plans, robotic murder machine, well, you were there. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. See you back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue.
Now that you rescued Tannis, but don't forget that I still outrank you, and I know where you sleep. Kidding, not kidding. Bridge!